number 12, Nicole McIntosh. Goal for Southeastern by number 6, Megan Miller. Goal by number 17, Sam McNally. Assist, Carly Maggots. By number 2, Carly Maggots. Assist.
I gotta put it all on the line every day, and I could have done more, of course, but I think that what we did was great, and I hope it continues throughout the season.
Well, we came into the game with some unanswered questions, how we were going to fill some roles. We're missing two big players today that are normally in our lineup, and we answered a lot of questions today right off the bat.